Hi guys, my name is Sam Colombo. I am the shooting sports specialist this year at Camp Hanakiji. The reason why I do shooting sports is I did it a lot as a camper, and it's one of the jobs I do here pretty much every year I've worked here. One of my favorite moments probably happened this week, where a camper shot a regular arrow and it bounced off the target and landed in a flu tire, which has never happened for me before, and it was really funny to watch and see. What we're doing differently for sanitization this year is we're making sure that campers use the same bow the entire time they're shooting. I'm staying 6 feet away from that at all times and wearing my mask, as well as sanitizing everything that anyone would touch on the range with quaternary sanitizer that pretty much dries and is sanitized at after 5 minutes. And I do that to everything at the end, in between groups, and once everything's done. And even after I put it away and touch it again, I'm quaternizing stuff constantly. So that's great. That's what I've been doing this summer,